Rated R superstar Edge is here live tonight on.
Here we go!
Caught him! Let's try this again.
Let's go!
619.
Mysterio ascending to the top.
No.
Look out!
No.
The time. No. Cover. And Mysterio has pinned the United States champion.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
You carried this company on your back, but it's 2020, and you keep interjecting yourself into a world that would rather see you removed from it. Again, I think I know whose fault this is. It's your wife's, Michelle McCool. Uh-oh. Oh, Money Michelle's what they're calling her, right? Uh-oh. She helps you dust off that crusty old jacket and hat, watches you walk down to the aisle and embarrass yourself.
You know, I made so many memories within these walls. I met people I consider like brothers. I met people that were so influential to my career that I will always and forever consider them mentors and never forget them. When you and I face each other right here, I will add one more memory to that list when I beat you in the middle of the ring in the same building where I earned my place in WWE. And I'm gonna do it at WrestleMania.
When WrestleMania is over, I will gladly pay for your assisted living costs. I mean, I'm kind of doing everyone a favor when I finally have you rest in peace. Ooh, yeah. Got him, right?
Got him.
Let me sign it.
Got him.
Let's see here.
Put your name on the dotted line there.
Sign that thing, brother.
There you go.
Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. The Undertaker.
Don't turn around, you won't like the view.
Listen.
Oh, and the Dead Man bull rushing Gallows and Anderson.
AJ Styles didn't want to come out here, so he's going to take out all his aggression.
Gallows and Anderson. The lights went out, and no one could hide from the Undertaker.
Signing the contract.
Sign it.
Oh my God.
316 day is a day when you can open up a can of whoop ass on anybody you want. 316 is a day when four letter words are always acceptable.
There you go.
Basically, 316 day is a day when you can whip anybody's ass and get away with it, and that's the bottom line. Byron, would you like to come down and celebrate 316 day with me?
Yeah, are you kidding me?
Oh boy.
Byron, here's to you. 100% pure, unadulterated jackass.
Look at Byron go.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, my God,
a stunner.
Oh, hell yeah. Give it to me. Give it to me.
I want you to do something that you never do, Shayna. I want you to think. And I want you to think of how it's going to feel when I beat you. Because I watched you demolish the entire division at Elimination Chamber, and it woke me up to a little bit of reality. But at WrestleMania, I'm going to prove that your whole life is a lie, and it's going to hit you like a truck.
So, Randy, it's pretty simple now, man. At WrestleMania, if you got the guts, and I am looking at you, Randy, I am looking at you right now, if you got the guts, It's Edge versus Orton in a last man standing match.
Becky, this is on a straight up. This is in celebration of 316 Day. Are you on my side or what?
I respect the honor of 316 Day, Steve, of course. Of course, I'm just here for some Steve Weisers.
With that being said, cheers, Becky.
Oh, this is great. The man of the Texas Rattlesnake.
Byron still looks a little thirsty, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does, King. This has been great. March 16th, 316 Day. I hope we do this every single year live for WWE.